stick to me, Capitaine!
I'd like to die a good death someday, Captain. A pirate's death. I want it to be as storied as my life, if not more so.
Come on!
Hey,
have got some letters to be carried home by you. Say, I'm on the coast of Ivory. For broadside they fought along the bay. Low high, low low, and so sailed we. Till at last the frigate shot the pirate's mast away. A sailing down along the coast of Ivory.
Some way to go to make your mark.
What? Farewell, Captain.
I know we can do better.
Thank you.
work in the sea people's interest.
With you, they press at an advantage. That ale must have been tempting.
You're good as shite.
How's that tub of yours, Cully? Cully, I put it all together. I know who the head rat is, and you are going out there to kill him. I've always kept watchful eye on the ass-kissing, groveling little gits, but this one, quiet, capable, and greedy as hell. He's a proper pirate captain, with many following his lead, much like yourself. But this rat becomes a liar. We'll hang him from the beam. The rest of the traitors will fall in line, and some may even repent. This will be the first of many wrongs that shall be righted in the coming days. And fret not, you'll be at the heart of it. Oh, Cully, I'm counting on you. I only wish I could be there to hear him scream as you tear him down. He makes for French territory, and we'll sail through some quiet stretches. It's a perfect place for an ambush. Go on, get him. Keep your powder dry.
Captain, the lost traitors will not wait around to be caught.
Captain! My gut's in a pit! Something here is all fouled up!
Something's not right, Captain. Be on your guard.
That must have been painful! Enjoy your life under the water!
That is so bad not to mess with us!
A stunning hit! You will meet your maker!
Thank you.
enough, Lucy!
Have you had enough yet?
Are
you afraid to die?
Oh, we will sink!
Rises, where she rises, her lie in the morning.
As soon as I have the chance, I will punch the face of Skull&Bones!
A rat tried to pay me off.
Snivelling rat cost us all. I break every last.
It took a proper captain and mighty fine crew to ride out that tempest. Cully, you made it back. So Karadec's mortal after all. The fiercest French captain, fallen by your hand. Not as much as what coin shall flow our way now that Karadec rots. Yeah, I had talks with Karadec, that glory-blinded fool. You see, he slobbered at the thought of killing a pirate captain as storied as you. So, I made you not only the bait, but also the hook and instrument of death. The trap was not laid for you, it was always for Karadec. Now, the Compagnie has lost their hero, and the rats their master. None dare oppose us. The world is ours for the taking. I shiver down those cheeks, Cully. I ever led you astray before. The captain who escorted the Exeter. You remember that mangy look on your face when you first stumbled in? Now look at you. You gained power over your enemies. Made a name for yourself all through the Red Isle. Word is, Admiral Rama in the East wants to meet with you. No doubt, she'll hear of the Karadec slaying boots to the Compagnie's throat pirate you have become. From yours truly, of course. The Admiral could use an enterprising pirate like yourself in a drawn-out rebellion against the Dutch. Return, she'll fill your hull with treasures from the East that we St. Anne pirates only dream about. Do this, Cully, and you can have a fleet of your own and captains to snap at your coattails. Who knows? Maybe one day you might even become a kingpin, like me. Most importantly, come out in my corner. I'll give you that. Not many sea dogs I would toast to these days, you know. My thanks to you, Cully. The den's always open for more work. Next time we cross paths, may the seas and skies be less fucking aflame.